It was now Christmas Eve. There was joy in the air. For in just a few hours, Santa Claus would be there. And the gifts would be left, and the stockings all filled, and the anticipation was. his fifth trick, he stood like a captain aboard a great ship. Yes, the time had now come to take off like a shot.
Here we go, Max. Let's see what you've got.
Tomorrow, me and Olivia work different shifts, so I'm just going to bring the presents. And if I leave before her, I'll just bring them with me and we'll just have to
do it. You work till 5 tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but I could get cut.
I don't know.
Why? Nick and Katie are there.
I don't know.
Where did I put this paint?
What's that right there?
He was ready to pounce and set the score right. Make up for the pan.
I wish the drinks would have been this good than ever. Than the regular one.
Oh wait, Mom, I need tissue paper. Did you put it up?
About meaningless stuff that they didn't even mean.
Thank you.
he said he's gonna tattoo a dot right on my nose like that. Just the whole tip of my nose. And then he said he's gonna give me a neck tattoo.
Yeah. His neck tattoo's gonna say bulldog.
Bulldog. Must be an
American. Have you ever done a neck tattoo on somebody before?
I've tattooed every part of the human body.
Gosh. Like even a man's jump?
Yes.
I wouldn't be able to do that.
Yes, it is.
Well, I wouldn't be able to get a tattoo there, and I wouldn't be able to tattoo anybody there. That's just...
Thankfully, you're not a tattoo artist.
Why would I wrap everything in separate little bags? I have to take it to work with me.
Can you... You can deny a client, right? Like...
Yeah, of course. These days, I do all the time.
He said he's tattooed
a man's jaw. It was rather cray cray. He wanted like dragon wings and the head and the balls were like the dragon scale.
That's weird.
Was he like? Did he look like a weirdo?
I feel like it takes a special kind of crazy to get your set. I'm just saying. I mean.
Mom, how do you wrap a freaking blanket?
How do you wrap a blanket?
That's my mom. She wraps. I would just take it and look. And just crunch up each end and just wrap paper.
Like little candy canes. Look, you gotta be smarter than the blanket. Come on now.
You gotta be smarter than the blanket. Keep going.
Don't they know what I've done?
actually, Josh, I'm going to leave these in your car tomorrow. That way, like, if she gets them or I'm still there, I can just run out to your car and grab them and bring them into her. That way they don't have to sit.
Yeah.
You came back.
We're in the end game now, motherfuckers.
Having heard of his goodness, having felt of his soul, he tried to make right.
Yeah, put it this way. Wrong. Come on now.
Bill, art class or what?
Yes, I just farted, don't ask. See? I'm not... This looks stupid. That part stinks. Mom! Watch where you're going, Grandma.
Crown is gonna be brutal. Yeah. I think it's a little more tender up there, son. Skin it never shows.
Stop. Stop. Oh,
it's rubbed so raw.
It's not even hurting.
Not really hurting, it's just tender now. That's the game time. Did it touch down on that one?
Hey. All right, all right, all right.
Son of a malarkey.
Starting good news or something.
Yeah, he's the Grinch.
He's the Grinch.
Shut up, start a good movie.
He's the Grinch. Free movies.
That tricep is brutal. Back down.
Skull is very tired. Watch the old one.
No, not watching Grinch twice.
Watch Suicide Squad.
I don't care. No, I don't think that's the actual.
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. That's the actual movie, sure. Huh? I don't care. I don't care.
The second one is coming soon.
Oh, God, my hand is so numb.
You know the ink's in there this time.
Yeah. Ain't going nowhere.
Maybe you can see how good this Joker is now. Have you seen this one, Vision? Suicide Squad?
Yeah.
Do you think the Joker's a good actor?
It's Jared Leto, so it's his form of the Joker, I guess.
Just imagine your tribal one.
On
Yeah, Will Smith is in it. You don't know that?
You never seen this?
No, I've never seen it.
Are you serious right now, bro?
I know he plays Aladdin in the new Aladdin. Or he plays like the Genie.
He plays the guy. Who is it though?
Oh, Killshot?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I do remember you showing me a clip where he was in it.
Oh, I don't know. He was Killshot. I thought he was the.
Killshot. One day, somehow, some way, I'm going to get out of here.
That's crazy they got a black guy to play Killshot in this movie. Whenever Killshot's actually white.
Now she's a good Harley Quinn.
That's what everybody said whenever the movie first came out. Might as well finish it. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know how much longer it actually has all together. So.
All together? 5-6 hours?
No, we can't finish it today.
The rules are
this. You have to
keep off the farce.
You sleep on the ground.
I see where I want my name. Thank you. Album 1.
Started 3 or 3:30.
I mean like 3:30.
Yeah, so it's coming up on 5 hours.
You know the problem with the metahuman is the human heart. Because black people, Superman, we shared our values.
Why?
The next Superman might not.
I have to go to court.
Fighting fire with fire.
You know, it's just that Task Force X project of yours again, are you?
Yes.
That'll be a change. You get up earlier than me.
Yeah, right.